with Manhunt on PC. That didn't work.
Any other people we could try? Oh, hi!
Lucan!
Vampy?
Do you want to play some dodgeball?
That's what I like to hear.
I want your...
Never mind.
She wants all the balls, but she's not attacking.
What are you doing? Come on, let's play.
What will you do without these little babies?
Otto, she's stalling for time. She can't keep doing it forever, though. Soon enough, the balls will...
blow up?
Balls will explode. Out of mind, okay?
Oh my god.
I'm taking your balls.
Damn it. You think quit. Almost have her. Perfect catches.
Yeah, dude.
He plays dead?
I wonder if the Versus mode allows you to pick your teammates from every single character you fight. Hey, you're pretty good. Want to join my team?
No!
Oh. Huh. I like her. You should hang around her, Otto. She's Horace's little sister. Who's that again? The guy they partnered you up with for our introductory match? Well, anyway, let's try the library now.
Okay. Rolling. Woo! Ow.
You know it's not gonna be good for his head. God, look at the characters behind this game. Hypothetical. This game blows up. We get an anime or a cartoon. I'd watch it. Seriously. Hi, Carlos.
Oh, look who's here. Ice Kid and Mr. Paganet.
Huh?
Got that vibe about you, man.
I don't get it.
Shh.
What? I didn't say anything. Why does a dodgeball school even have a library anyway?
Why? Because the books are like little piggy banks. Instead of coins, they have like words. Words you can cash in with time. Those words are dodgeball knowledge. Technique, history, legend. Get it?
Look, I'm gonna join my team or not.
No way, Spiky here, bro. The days of breaking noses, empirical sports accessories over. And now. I thought you was Zen too, Looney Boy.
Oh, alright. Play at all. Just helping out of fun. This is hopeless.
Shh.
Think this is a cartoon? It feels like a cartoon. Look elsewhere, boy.
Be a hero, dude. Or would you be kind of a hero?
I'm a teamless dude. Come on, Blue.
So... oh, hey. I'm gonna need to hit this with enough force to open it. Means...
I know, chat.
I ain't got a one.
So... who do we try now? Well, there is one. I can sense a big butt coming up.
Big butt.
But the last person ended up in the infirmary. And the one before that. The one before that. That sounds just like the type of player I need in my team. So, meet her, then. Possibly show you where the infirmary is. Hey, Hey, Balloony, is this the person you're talking about?
No, this is Squid.
Otto, are ye?
That's me. Want to join my team?
They're making me challenge. So put them up, you landlubber.
That's almost as good. You're on.
Okay.
And by ye, who is... Oi, no, you want to have that without a fight. Tis mine!
Hmm? Mine, bad boy, bad boy.
And what are you going to do? Huh? Nothing. Uh-oh, too early.
Oh!
Okay, I don't think I recall in the demo and then fighting over balls. Either they added it, or we didn't see it.
Huh. Press?
Glad to have you on my team.
Boy, I'm doing only this for the treasure.
Which was...
bear candies?
Dodgeballs? Dodgeball candy? That was weird.
At least it wasn't Boris. You go with this Boris guy again. You don't want to mess with Otto. You saw him. He's mean.
Look, don't worry about Boris after I manage the team, okay?
Hey,
that girl should be practicing one of the courts around the central plaza. Yeah. Oh, also, get around this fast control. Yep. Yep. Oh, you can go faster.
Oh my god, you can go faster.
Hey, Otto, that's the dorm. You love it, but we're gonna find a team member. Sorry. I got control issues.
Hey, what's up with you?
Oh, it's not the balloon boy in test subject 7. Gonna be of assistance. Yes. Check.
Hey, don't ignore me. You said I was gonna get a treasure if I challenged Snoopy.
Indeed. The biggest treasure of all. Knowledge.
Can I me? No gold? I'm out of here.
Anyway, you're here. Mind helping me with something? To do a very old task. For science. Take a look at this individual.
You mean the guy that said he was trying to be tough and wasn't tough?
Why don't you go beat him up? Talking dodgeball, right?
Of course, you silly.
You'd rather use your fisticuffs and a bludgeoning weapon? Like dodgeball?
Yes.
A really bizarre request. A piece of cake. Get her done.
Challenge. A simple experiment. A simple beat.
Perfect. Return once you've done it. You got it done? Okay. The shop is closed. Check back later.
Oh my god, I found it. Yo. What's up?
What's the battle of you? Girl asked me to do it. Sciencey stuff. You know, you down?
That's bold of you. All right. Bring it on.
You think you can handle me, kid? Hey, newcomer. I think I'll take it easy on you because there's some new around here, eh? To be honest, it's a great opportunity to grab my new signature. Let's tell you how you handle it.
Okay. And that is... eating balls? Hip. Hip. Hey, may I make a suggestion, make a better signature move. You know what I mean? Right now, you're just eating it. Ow. Okay, so I ate it. Don't.
I gotta make him feel like he's gonna lose.
See? See? That's how this works, chat.
Wait for it. Wait for it. Oh.
I regret to inform you, the beatdown is real.
Look at his face, it's like,
holy.
They
Anyone see that? Anyone? Anyone? Anyone?
Nice one, new guy. I guess I'll have to practice more.
Yeah, I guess you will. Take another ball here.
Good job. This is invaluable data. So, what do we do now?
Yes.
Okay. One. Or not, Barry? I guess.
Science is in your debt for your efforts. You must be rewarded. Take this. Worn out bandana.
Ooh.
Okay, not exactly what I was hoping for. Kind of disgusting. That's a piece of equipment. But it's effects in battle first. Okay, yep. Assign the piece of equipment to the player and voila. Battles will get a tad bit easier. No, I have so much. There's also, piss off? Hey, thank you.
Rolling, rolling, rolling. Wait. There's a battle over here. Two battles.
Back. Hey.
Fuck the dead.
I'm so sorry. They're doing an inspection. Infirmary.
You're the nurse? You can't judge a book by its cover, but like, I'd be worried about a lollipop.
We should be up and running before long. Have to ask
you to come back later. Oh. You look pretty angry. What? Want a battle? Yo, hang on. Can we use... Chest is blocked. Throw it. That does not work.
You, rookie. Think you could beat the three of us?
Three of you with a one on... Oh, nope, it is a one on three. Oh, shit.
You want to do a...
Yes, block it with your face. Yes, block it with your face. Congratulations. Why do you do that? I do not understand. Oh, I missed. And I missed again. Didn't miss that time. Get there, little buddy.
K.O.
You gonna have to fail. Wanna fight this.
Ouch. Alright. Let's beat this boy.
Hey, you! Looking for a quick match?
Yeah.
Looking for a beatdown?
Got to go to the infirmary, buddy. Oh! It's gonna be illegal what I'm gonna do. Oh! Oh, you're already coming. And he's not a rookie.
Oh no. Oh no, 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 no.
Good luck there, kid. Ew, you look like you're gonna need it. Ow. Quest over here.
Hey, you. See, you're new here. Gotta warn you. By far the strongest player around here. Everyone, even Boris, acknowledges that.
So, yeah. Letting you know I'm the real danger around these parts.
I know what Boris can do. This makes me want to face you even more.
you're a brave one. I respect that.
Being surrounded by such great players is an awesome thing. Completely different from the previous. Anyways, strongest player?
Shall we battle? The daily challenge.
The daily beatdown.
Are you sure about finding me?
Oh, yeah.
You really, really sure? You're more sure about anything.
I mean, I'm extremely powerful, so there's no problem at all if you decide not to battle me. I swear I won't tell anyone.
Last time now. Are you really, really, really sure you want to battle me? Hmm?
Well, one
dude. Prepare yourself.
Finally. First thing we gotta check. Too early. It was just too slow to catch, chat. It was just, it was like, just perfection. Well, the most voice people tend to, you did good. Huh. You're supposed to be the strongest player.
I am strong. I'll prove it to you.
Back some other time. You'll see. I'll be stronger. Then over. Mm-hmm. Sure, buddy. Can't wait for that. Some other time then, huh?
Yeah.
Until some other time. Uh-huh. I wasn't being a bully, chat, alright? I was humbling him, that's all. Oh, the wiry one.
Excuse me, Mina? This is...
Spit it out, Balloony. Don't bite. That said of a match.
Hi, I'm Otto. I'm gathering a team for competing in the tournament.
Hold it right there. As if. Man, I only joined strong people's team.
Well, let's have a match then.
So you... I'm worth it. No way I'm playing against someone greenhorn like you.
I know.
Oh, we meet again.
Hey, Boris, right? Great match earlier, huh? Want to join my team?
I came to show you who's the boss around.
Having a match against the school's tough guy. My first day? This must be a dream come true.
Gotta wipe that smirk off your face.
It's a smile. You actually know what that looks like, right? Right?
Let's see. Against you, I'll just use 10%.
You use 100% of your face. He's so dead. Let's watch.
Get the popcorn, chat.
Yes, would it? Don't get baby.
He said 10%. I think we have a chance. Oh my god, I do.
Yo! Oh my god, it hurt! Oh my god, it hurt!
And I'm dead.
Okay! You know, it doesn't really help that she's just like, woo! That's only 10%? What happens at 100?
Wasting my time here. Get out of my way and I might let you form steel.
You're still alive! You're still alive! My youth was not unexpectedly cut short!
Alright, Otto. I see you have guts.
What's it with you two?
Didn't even win. And he got bored. I think he might be worse than losing.
Boris! This guy in school, Otto. Hold your own. Impressive.
Come on. Been up all day. Are you facing me or not? Oh, you bet.
Time to go. Fight. Challenge.
All right, let's go.
My ball, not yours.
Oh, that's right.
Otto, watch out for Mina's counter. Of course, you can still catch a return ball to defend yourself.
You guys know how in like Legend of Zelda, Ocarina of Time, when you go to fight Ganon, Shadow Ganon, you gotta like try best as possible to
deflect all his attacks. This is what that feels like. Oh, somehow I threw a little spin on that. You saw that? Slower ball. How did I do that? I made the ball go slower, and then it messed her up. I think you're the first guy I don't send to the infirmary, Otto. So what he's saying is, join my team? Do with what you got, right? Yeah. Told you I'd press you. I joined you because of that. Burrows called me a worm. I'll join you. We'll face him again. I'll hit him so hard. He'll be seeing worms all the day down to... Wait, he'll be seeing worms all the way down to the planet's core. Cool. Tina has joined your team. Hey! Oh, it's so nice you got... Who got along? That's the other thing we got to figure out is how to get rid of the Game Pass, like, alert notifications for achievements. Oof. Still missing a third member for your registration. Also getting a little late. Better inform the professors about our progress. Your progress. Oh. Let's head back to the school lobby then. Alright, yeah, yes, Otto. Now that you've got a teammate, you can change the order of players using the team. You can have me to play in the first pod or team, for example. Make sure to set up your team if you like it. Hey!
There's a, container back in the library, and that's the professor's. The library's back over the other way, right? Ow, that is so not good for your head, buddy. Helmet, man, helmet. Gonna save your life. It really gonna save your life. App? Nope. Over here, right? Get it. Sorry, you're very solid. Quietly. You got Skull Area. Nice. Did I lose the ball when I do? I don't know.
Where do you think you're going? Do you have a reservation for the basement? You can't just go barging in like that.
What was that little like saying? Lovely woman. Lovely woman. Fantastic woman right there, chat. You're not going to have any brain cells by the time we're done with this game, are we? You're just gonna be melted out of our ears from all the head injuries.
Otto was a really smart guy and really good with dodgeball. Kyle took too many hits to the head and just, well, lost his hand-eye coordination and everything else. Speaks in a lot of uhs and uhs.
That's a new kid. Got a team boy up.
Yep. Team ready to go.
Most good food. Care to give me, name, Otto? I'll have them entered in the school system. Speaking of which, I couldn't find your data in the system, Otto. How'd you transfer from it?
Yo! Tournament registration's closing in 5 minutes!
I transferred from to Flatington High School.
Liar.
By the hero.
Ooh,
oh. Oh, we'll be happy to have you here. Hey, give me the name.
Oh, not gonna lie, I'm very curious to know who the third member is. All right, team composed of me, Otto, Nina, and Balloony.
Oh yes, it's me, of course, that's it.
What? I can't play Otto? Not during the ceremony. Useless. You're scared. My head will pop. Max, dude. What the? Hey. I think this is the only way I'm going to get registered. All you do is float around us.
Or get into an immediate battle. There we go.
Excuse me. I have come to register my... Oh, it's you. Cool. Got a team too, huh?
Yes. And let's do a rematch. What, here?
Yes. Fimino here may not be able to beat you on his own, Otto. But now that he's joined Mike, it'll be a different story. We request to play under knockout rules.
The only ones getting knocked out will be you guys.
Huh? See reason.
Ah! I swear I didn't know she had to like this.
Hmm. Are you mocking?
Otto, we're just playing under knockout rule. Knocked out players will be sent to the vantage and the opponent. In this case, find us. Pressuring us from behind our backs. With each knocked out opponent, the match will get more and more difficult. Oh, actually sounds fun.
Okay,
get ready. Got a match coming your way.
Bring it on.
Go time, chat. Oh yeah! If you can't aim, boy!
Opponents has been knocked out. Now continue. Wait, but now continue playing behind you. He managed to catch a ball. Watch out for his attack.
Oh, really?
Otto, one of your. Remember, you can switch players.
Right.
Hey. Gonna have to do better than that, buddy.
I'm sorry. Did you want any of those balls? Oh, out of here.
Not even in, like, getting any experience.
This won't do. What are you talking about? You said I was weak, and then you take me to victory. The two of you are even weaker. You didn't put up your hearts into the match. Hey, that's not fair. Do you think this is a game? It is a game. Pulling me back. We're done here. You, Otto. You with or without powers?
Let me guess. He's going to be seeking the dark dodgeball power. In order to achieve this, he will sacrifice all.
You happy now? He made us lose our best play. Huh?
How's it my fault that you just got up and left? He just got up and left. I told him he was weak. He's more like your fault than mine.
If you're totally fault. You would have stayed if you had lost. And then maybe we could have three-quarter for you.
Qualify me? You're a little bar there.
I may be shaped like a cube, but we're really. So let me drop you another deal. We're getting you back for this, Otto.
Okay, way to make Nemesis. Well, I was going to say nemesis, but really, there's only one nemesis, and the rest are just punching bags.
He allowed it to pop me like that?
I was almost born that how to
punch it. Yes. But in other words, that's a you problem, not a us problem, right?
Harsh. Anyway, are we in the tournament or not?
Oh, you most certainly are, my good lad. I expect great matches.
Huh? Who are you, sir?
I'm the principal. With students such as yourselves, I'm sure we'll have one heck of a point.
Hey, there's one last thing. You need a name for your team. Name for my team.
I'm gonna go with the Smile Machine. Chin Busters. Underdodges. Oh my god, you gotta go with the Underdodges, chat.
The Underdodges, huh?
Yeah.
Well, whatever. It's your team after all.
Looney, Otto will be bunking with you, down with you. Would you be so kind as to show him to the door?